I know I'm a few years late to the party on this one, but today we're going to be playing Play Dead's Inside. This is a 2D horror game. I've never actually played any games like this, so this will be my first experience with this style of horror. Hopefully it's enjoyable. Description reads, hunted and alone, a boy finds himself drawn into the corner of a dark project. Inside is a dark, narrative-driven platformer combining intense action with challenging puzzles. It has been critically acclaimed for its moody art style, ambient soundtrack, and unsettling atmosphere. So it's gotten very good reviews. So hopefully it's fun, and let's get started. All right. Oh, we're in. Perfect. A bunch of kids in the back of that thing? Hey, where are you going? There's a person out there. We gotta be sneaky. Escaping from some kind of like child prison. So, can't go any other direction, so it's just side to side. There we go. We gotta drag this thing down or something. It's a very heavy puzzle. Nice try, pup. Still have no idea what's going on. Baloney. Run. Am I supposed to get shot there? Or did I die? Supposed to do here? Back under here? Look at that. Oh wow, this is not a nice game. Jump here, like. Is I supposed to go there? Gives you very little, like, direction on what to do. We're gonna jump this. I don't know what to do. I got 16 dogs after me. Whoa, whoa. Jump, 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 jump. Whoa! Yeah. Are those alive pigs or? An intense start. It just opens. And good comes out of running through a cornfield, bud. Dead. Put something there. That's a bad idea. This is not going to be very nice. That's it. Supposed to drop down. And on the pigs? Because that would cushion your blow. Let's go back this way. There we go. Curious why everything's dead. What is coming out of them cows? Oh! What are we doing? I didn't even notice that person right there. What is that? That's cool. Little kids. Rock and roll. Same truck from the beginning. This way. We gotta knock that down. Clearly. Question is how? Actually, let's do this. Turn it. Go. Genius. Death. Have you think you got it kind of figured out and throw something new at you? I like games that make you think. Sometimes. Sometimes you just want to play for that mind-numbing fun. Behind achievement. So confused, okay. I got it. I think I got it. Okay. Close this. Back over there. That. super confused. Ah, genius again. Pretty brave kid. Oh, get off that. There we go. What's going on with all these people? They're all like zombified. Get in there before I get caught. Oh, Lord. Anything down here before I go up the ladder? Nope, okay. We tip the ladder. That's what I thought. Okay. What is that thing? Oh. No way. Oh. In the light? I thought I got out of it. Okay, let's try this again. Can't go fast enough. Okay, so what do I gotta do different? gotta be a way to, like, just go through without turning them on, like. So let's open it up now. Rain. Then run back and turn the power on. And we're in. Got to be smarter than the robots. Come on, kiddo. Don't fall, don't fall. Doggy. He's still here. Apparently didn't take off running soon enough. Oh! What the? Seems a bit brutal. What am I supposed to do? It's clearly faster than me. I can't get there in time. I'm missing something. Is this hook thing? What is this hook? Go. sir. Very kind of you. Appreciate your assistance on my trip to safety. I see what I gotta do. I see. Too far. Stairs, okay. Okay, so what if he stays there with that, and this guy just goes like this? Okay, so he will only control do this now. Oh, don't do that. Guess. Now he let go. I hit the button like four times. Drop, 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 drop. Oh, yeah. Timing. Back this way, see if I'm missing something. Plank. All right, I think here's as good a spot as any to stop. Very interesting game. I actually really, really like it. So we'll definitely be out with part two shortly. If you guys liked the video, leave it a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe, and I'll catch y'all later.